Introducing AWS RoboMaker WorldForge, a new capability that makes robotic simulation easier. AWS WorldForge makes it faster, simpler, and less expensive to create a multitude of 3D virtual worlds to simulate your robots in. Robotic companies are building increasingly sophisticated robots with autonomous capabilities and artificial intelligence. To develop these capabilities, developer teams need simulation to test and train their robots. Scaling simulation unlocks the ability to make regression testing more robust, reinforcement learning faster, and synthetic data generation more affordable. Until today, it was difficult for robotics teams to do simulation because building even just one 3D world was costly, time-consuming, and required specialized skills in 3D modeling and knowledge of simulation engines. Given the investment needed to create a single simulation world, it was almost impossible to build enough worlds to effectively scale simulation. With WorldForge, robotics developers can easily increase the scale, speed, and variance of simulation, improving the quality of production code and accelerating time to market. In this demo, we'll show you how to create dozens of randomized, realistic simulation worlds automatically. Before you generate the worlds, you define your environment template, which will be used to generate randomized simulation worlds. WorldForge makes it easy to customize the assets in your worlds and set variation parameters of your simulation worlds. Starting from a pre-made template, you define the number and type of rooms you want and specify the room's area and ratios. You can customize a room type, layout, and even say which rooms will be next to each other. Finally, in the room itself, you can choose custom floor materials, wall materials, and furniture types. After the template is defined, QA engineers and robotic developers can easily generate multiple randomized simulation worlds for different application testing and reinforcement learning scenarios. Now, I'll show you how easy it is to generate worlds. First, define the number of variations needed for the floor plan and the interior variations. Then, simply click Generate the new world and create. Look at that! We generated 50 worlds based on the parameters in the template. Notice that each world is a variation of the template. You can tag these worlds with metadata so that you can easily search for them later. For example, you could tag a world with 3BR for 3-bedroom, hardware floor, or even high-density furnishings. You can also use these worlds paired with RoboMaker's batch API and highly scalable infrastructure to quickly and easily run large-scale simulation workloads. We're really excited to make it easier and faster for robot builders to create simulation worlds so they can do more testing, better testing, and bring their robots and features to market faster.